Hello, my lovelies, Buttercup Joe here from Stratton St. Margaret, Wiltshire, Merry, England. And this is the Grub Axe. Well, that's what we call them round here. I think they call them Maddox or something elsewhere, but it's a Grub Axe here. It was my dar's, wasn't it? Yeah, and it's a fantastic bit of kit as well. Very, very versatile. Especially if you want to cut through roots on hard, stony ground, innit? Yeah, you can use it for digging. Best of all, for cutting through roots. And it's a £5 one, this is. There you go. £5 Grub Axe. Yeah. Now, if you wanted to buy them, as I said, this was handed down to me from my father, my dar. Yeah, if you want to buy one now, it'll cost you about £20 to £30. Look at that fine wooden handle. Yeah, it pays you to oil that every now and again, that handle, you know, keep it nice. But there you go, made of cast iron, forged it is. And a fine bit of kit it is. Let's go in a bit closer, look at that. See, it's got a little axe on the end there, then it's got this thing here for digging. Oh, you couldn't beat it. There you go then, I'm going to hand it down to my son. Yeah, he'll love that, won't he? Something else he can get his hands on when I peg it. Cheers then, my lovelies. You enjoy your Grub Axe. Or Maddock, as they call them. Cheers, bye.